Sir, can you explain to us the President's concept of the joint exploration with China? Because he mentioned that it will be like co-ownership. Does this mean we will be recognizing China's sovereign rights or sovereignty over disputed areas?
Definitely not. The President just wanted to explain that joint exploration and exploitation will be undertaken by both Philippine and Chinese nationals. Now, having said that, you know, ownership is not material here because really the areas that may be subjected to joint development is EEZ, Exclusive Economic Zone, where we only exercise sovereign rights. So let's not talk about ownership because sovereign rights is different from title, no?
But, sir, Justice Carpio mentioned earlier that joint exploration could be contrary to the Constitution because the Philippines has exclusive right to exploit its the resources in the EEZ.
Again, Justice Carpio dissented and was the minority view in Labugal. The existing jurisprudence is yes, we can enter into joint exploration and joint exploitation with foreign entities, provided that it complies with the Constitution, among others, it be pursuant to a written agreement signed by the President and submitted to Congress. That's the majority and the jurisprudence in Labugal versus Secretary of Environment and Resources.
Sir, last night, just to be clear, any joint exploration with China won't require us to recognize its sovereign rights or sovereignty over
the Certainly not. Areas. Joint exploration is exactly what it is. It's a practical solution for the Filipinos to utilize natural resources without having to deal with the contentious conflicting claims to territories.